So 2-1 there, driven across towards the penalty spot, tips up and in, and Winchester, not even sure how he did it. It's a trick shot of sorts, but it loops over Tim Howard and Trinidad and Tobago in front.
They played a game just a few days ago, and it seems to be affecting the players.
Long distance blast, and it's Alvin Jones! Down well, Alvin Jones up for a man of the match performance. Falls for Pulisic, and he lifts it up and over Fonsett. Wonder Boy strikes again. The Guatemalan referee, Jones into the corner. The whistle, it's done! It's over! It is over! Trinidad, with nothing to play for, has dethroned the United States, knocking them out of the World Cup 2018.
It is a complete embarrassment when you look at CONCACAF. Keep in mind, the last two Olympics, no United States. Every single one of those players,
they can take some
nightmares
yep.
for the rest of their lives, because this is an utter embarrassment.
We let down the entire nation today.
If you don't look at yourself after this individually, I think you're pretty.
USA.
8 long years later, the U.S. is headed back to the world's biggest stage.